7 things that happen when you start eating ginger daily. In this video, we will discuss some amazing benefits of ginger and its effects to your body, if you use it on daily basis. Please like and share the video and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more videos. Ginger. Ginger is a very strong aromatic spice. Ginger is not only very tasty but has many good qualities as well. Ginger contains gingerol, shogal, zingiberine, and a whole array of minerals and vitamins. So, it is not surprising that ginger has a long history in medicine. Ginger was used centuries ago to cure all kinds of ailments. Furthermore, eating ginger regularly also helps to maintain a healthy body. We all know that fruit and vegetables are really good for us. It is understood that we should eat colored food many times a day, but do you know that there are many health benefits of other spices too? Take ginger for instance. There's a lot of good things happening to your body when you eat ginger each day. Good qualities. Ginger contains gingerol, a bioactive substance that helps to reduce symptoms such as nausea and vomiting. This substance also helps reduce swollen joints. Ginger also contains shogal, a substance with an analgesic effect that also helps in the treatment of cancer and heart disease. Zingiberine is particularly good for digestion in ginger. Not only this, ginger also has an anti-diabetic effect and improves the function of the brain and immune system. Ginger every day. Are you planning to eat ginger every day for a month? Then we're not going to stop you. Eating ginger every day has many health benefits. Side note, you don't have to nibble on a piece of ginger every day. Cut a large piece, about 1.5 centimeters, into small pieces and mix with your smoothie, tea or Asian dishes. Wondering what this is going to do to your body? We're going to explain it to you. This is what it does to your body. Anti-inflammatory, inflammation in the body is reduced faster. This is due to the anti-inflammatory effect of ginger. Nausea disappears. Are you often nauseous in the morning? We bet that eating ginger every day will help you. By eating ginger daily, the nausea will soon subside. Tip, especially pregnant women and people undergoing chemotherapy can benefit from this. Reduction of muscle pain. Do you have muscle pain or pain in the limbs? Eating ginger can have a good influence on this. Consuming ginger daily will gradually ease the pain. Promotes bowel movements. Eating ginger on a daily basis does a lot of good for your bowel movements. Do you regularly suffer from constipation? Then this might help you. Menstrual pain. Are you in constant pain during this time of the month? Then eating ginger daily may help you. The spice is similar to taking pain medications, which can help relieve acute abdominal pain. Lowers cholesterol. Eating ginger every day for a month can help lower bad cholesterol in the body. The amount of triglycerides in the blood is reduced by the substances in ginger. Boosts the immune system. The anti-inflammatory properties in ginger strengthens the immune system. Have you already been affected by a cold or virus? Then ginger can help you recover faster.